Hi guys, welcome back to our Abnormally Normal video series. We're down in Primate World and I'm Eleanor. We're with our siamangs this afternoon who are just coming back out into their yard to get some fun enrichment. So these guys, it's a bit weird out in the world these days with lots of crazy things going on. At the zoo here, all our animals are doing really well and they're getting all their enrichment just like normal. And these guys today, so we've got Wayan and we've got Eve. So Wayan is sitting on the fire hose up there with that red ball. It's got some raisins in it, so one of their favorite treats to get. And then I think Eve is sitting down the bottom here waiting to see if Wayan drops any so that she gets the easy pickings. So Wayan is the boy Siamang and Eve is a girl. These guys are just a companion pair at this point. They're best buddies. You can see Eve's getting her little raisins that are dropping down. You guys at home may have met Eve before. She is our one-legged Siamang. When she gets up here, you might notice that she's missing one of her legs. She, earlier last year, unfortunately had a blood clot in her femoral artery and had to have her leg amputated. But Siamangs, being one of the smaller apes, actually really have three hands. So they can hold on with, she can hold on with her one good foot and her two hands and get around really well. So although she's hanging out in the grass at the moment, we might get to see her in a little bit swing around and she's doing super well after that incident. So Eve is, she is 9 years old and Wayan is just turned 12 last month. So like I mentioned, these guys, people often think they're monkeys, but they're actually apes, just like our great apes, the other animals in this building. There she goes. She's going to be getting the blue ball with, again, some raisins in it. I put it in kind of a tricky spot for her to see if she can hold on. These guys are super smart and reasonably strong. So they're another animal in this building that we don't go in the same space with them, because even though they're the smaller, the lesser apes, they're probably even stronger than I am. So just to be nice and safe. So you can see Eve's holding on with all her limbs, and they're super smart at getting their enrichment out. So some fun snacks. You can get a good look at their hands. So these guys are primates in Primate World, so they have thumbs. So it makes it pretty easy to maneuver different puzzle feeders. That's one of their, a good way to keep them mentally and physically stimulated and active. These guys, you may see too, you may have seen if you're a guest to the zoo, Eve loves in the afternoon to do lots of spinning on these fire hose. So you'll see them spinning around and swinging pretty crazily around. We'll see if they want to do that a bit, little bit later. That the towels hanging out there, that's just another fun thing we've worked out that these guys like. It has a bit of perfume on it, so some interesting scent for them to play with. So maybe once they've done with all the easy food, they often play keep away or tug of war with their fabric. So we've seen them do that a little bit. These guys are one of the animals that if you first come into the parking lot at the zoo, you may hear them. So often first thing in the morning, they are the super loud animals that they vocalize and make this, they sing a duet together in the morning. So it's a way for Siamangs to bond with each other and kind of do a territorial call, which is pretty neat. They have little air sacs just like our orangutan. So that's how they vocalize, how they make their sound is by puffing up their air sac. I don't think they'll probably won't call this afternoon. Usually that's an early morning or very late evening bonding. But if you happen to come to the zoo again and hear it really loud kind of hooting noise, that's probably the Siamangs. So we're just going to enjoy watching these guys here for a little while, get around and get their snacks. But we miss all our guests at the zoo and we can't wait to have you back to see them all in person. So we're looking forward to that pretty soon here. So thanks guys, see you later.